Welcome to GB Gaming. This is another redo of the video. Yeah, this is in the log cabin. I think it's just called, no, it's not just called the log cabin, it's a lakeside log cabin or something. It always seems to be sunset. Really nice time of day anyway. Alex is sat in front of the fire with these log cabin armchairs, which are free. I've spent all my money on buildings so I can make these videos, and I've got hardly any furniture, so sorry about using all the same stuff. I'm waiting for TVs to come out because of these things here. They're called crash tables, I think. Yeah. I just want to put a TV on it, but they don't seem to be bringing it out. There's another thing at this side. Perfect for an armchair. Not an armchair, a sofa. So yeah, let's have a look outside. Barbecue. I've taken the other lot out that I put inside the house and on top of the fireplace and stuff, so yeah. Just got the one barbecue here. Looking out over to the lake. I've got the dining table here for outside. It never rains, so why not? Yeah. So, have you seen that mole on the seal face? Alex seems to be having trouble sitting down. You get that quite a lot recently, just don't let you sit down. I placed that one here, for him. Nice little square here. But there's not much you can put in it, so I put some chairs. Nice little rocker here. Look here. Large leaf plant. Fruit window. And this is like the other bit, just more of a dining area. Hello, let's give him a wave. Hello. Like I say, there's another dining table in here. For in case it does, the unlikely event of it raining on this game happens, you can come inside here. More chairs. I like this layout of the chairs. Don't know if you can tell, but yeah. Some more of that. Yeah, like I say, I keep getting all the free stuff because I keep spending all my money on the apartments and things. So can't really decorate it that well. I'm gonna try and get some money and get some things. But the free stuff's actually all right. The vase. You can get quite a few things. The clothes is better. I was going through yesterday on the shop raid, getting all the clothes I can. Just free stuff. Seems to be a bit of a thing where you're sat on air. You've got a talent of sitting on air. That's weird with this chair. On here, you can't change the wallpaper like you can on the first place. You get the Harbour Studio, which is weird, but yeah, don't know why that is. I think that's all, to be honest. Yeah,
I think we need a barbecue. Let's go to the barbecue, my friend. Barbecue, barbecue.
Yeah. You come over here. Let's have a barbecue in the corner. Oh, the corner and the barbecue. Oh, the barbecue in the corner. Wait.
Right, let's go find somewhere. I'll show you. I'll just show you a little thing that I found. If you go in here, this seems to rearrange itself too. Not a clue why. Where's the tail? Just a little thing. Oh, I've reached the limit. I guess I'll have to. Oh, there it is. It's this corner. I think if you take a run up, you can get on the table.
Studio lamp. Remove. The man is nearly a sheep. And now it's time to get on the dance floor. Come on, Alex. Come over here. Come over here. It's time for dancing. It's dancing time. It's dancing time. Oh, come on, dance with me. Come on, dance with me. I'm old Greg. Come on. Let's get on this table and dance. Dance the light fantastic on this table. Oh, let's just dance. Let's dance. Let's do the running man. Yeah, there's quite a lot of dancers here, but yeah. Enjoy a little jig. Kick, snare, hat.